Virat Kohli misses first test after 54 games. Virat Kohli has been ruled out of the fourth and final test against Australia in Dharamsala after he failed to recover from the shoulder injury that he sustained in the Ranchi Test. Ajinkya Rahane is leading the Indian cricket team. Virat Kohli suffered an injury in his right shoulder during the third test versus Australia in Ranchi. He is missing the fourth and final India versus Australia test in Dharamsala. Virat Kohli had said in the pre-match press conference on Friday that he would play the test only if he is 100% fit. This is the first time that Virat Kohli has missed a test in his career due to injury. Since the West Indies series in November 2011, he had played 54 consecutive tests before the game in Dharamsala. The Indian skipper sustained the injury to his right shoulder in the Ranchi test when he looked to stop a boundary to wide long on. He dived but he landed heavily on his right shoulder, which forced him to be off the field for a long period of time. So what are your views on this story? Do share in the comment box below. And for more such cricket updates, please subscribe our channel Cricket Fan Club.